Hello, me and my daddy Brad are from Atlanta. We're doing it today. So, 3, 2, 1.
Pieces off too. You take the roof and you can take this second level, then you take the third level, and then you got this.
And there's a little wall! It's so cute!
It's so cute! Okay, let's go down to the building now, guys.
Harley, Harley Quinn. Okay, guys, so we finished the Medieval Blacksmith. It was a really fun build. Took a little bit of time, like the 7-5. But this is the blacksmith's workshop. So you open through the door. The door is really detailed, by the way. There's like an axe, a shovel, a broom, an anvil, like armor over here. And here is the forging area. And there's like a little light brick inside. It's really cool. There's a shield right here. So that's that area. And there's like this, and there's some brooms in there as well. And this is his living area. Just take a second. Let's put this on. And here's the living area. So it has the door right here. And this is the really cool over here. You come up here, you get this, you come to the door, and like there's a chair, and tables and chairs, just like me, and there's a carrot over here, and there's soup on the stove. I think that's some tea, and there's some vegetables. The next area is the bedroom. There. And I can show you this way, but they can't show you the other way. I don't want to break it. Okay. So we got a really cool little bed, a little chest of stuff. There's the window over there. This is a bearskin rug. And a desk. It says Once Upon a Time. Looks like he's writing books over here. And fireplace down there. And that's really it. Except for this little window right here that the desk is blocking. And we got a carriage. It's a bonsai tree. Lots of other little knights. The table set, a little puppy dog. And these two people. This came with the carriage as well as this guy. And there's lots of other stuff in there. And then all the little knights from like 35, 40 years ago from my dad. And that's it. Okay. So make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.